Making its official debut in Germany during the multinational training exercise Combined Resolve 3, the Assault Breacher vehicle is one of a kind. Soldiers with Alpha Company 91st Engineers can now perform the same task as a platoon of engineers with fewer people in less time.
All that manpower we can now do with the ABV, which is just a two-man crew. So the ABV can roll up to a breach, fire its MICLICs, reduce the obstacle, proof the obstacle with its mine plow, and mark the obstacle with the lane markers on the back, the HEMS poles.
While the ABV is a one-stop shop for engineers to breach through obstacles, it also places a large amount of responsibility on the shoulders of NCOs commanding the vehicle.
So junior leaders, this vehicle right here gives them a great opportunity to really step up and be a leader, because for that, like I said, those 10 minutes that they're at the breach, it's all on them. They control just about everything, and you know, if they fail as a leader and they don't get through, the entire task force is going to fail.
While their role is critical, one NCO feels that the training they are getting during Combined Resolve 3 will prepare them to tackle the challenge.
So you learn to make those split-second decisions, because it's when you know the enemy's there, they're going to be assaulting on you, indirect fire, direct fire, so you need to make a decision whether you're able to breach that and get through it so the assaulting forces can go through, or you just have to find a bypass.
Alpha Company soldiers will continue to train with the ABV throughout Combined Resolve 3. Reporting for 1st Brigade Combat Team, 1st Cavalry Division, I'm Army Sergeant Fred Brown.